Welcome to Febhouse's channel. Today, I will introduce you to an extension that quickly, accurately, and easily creates 3D sumpaths. Please download this extension at archidiagram.com or from the video description. First, let's install it in SketchUp. Open SketchUp software. Go to Extension Manager in the Extension tab. Install Extensio. I have downloaded the extension to my computer. Now, I will browse to it. Click the Open, and the extension will be installed. You will see it appear here. There are two ways to use the extension. 1. Create a 3D sum path based on the field's coordinates. 2. Manually enter the coordinates to create the sum path. Let's start with the first method. First, add a location for the file by going to File, Add Location. In this example, I will select Sydney as the location. Set Geolocatio. Import context. I switched to the street map view for better visibility. However, you can use satellite imagery if preferred, it depends on your needs. Import site context. You can use a terrain background or remove it. It doesn't matter. We just need the coordinates of the study location to be entered into the file. After adding the coordinates for the file, use the extension by going to create some path from coordinates in the extensions tab. Select from model, and I will enable daylight saving time. This option should be turned on for regions that adjust their time zone seasonally. And here is the result. We now have the 3D sum path of Sydney. You can zoom in or out as needed. The second method is to manually enter the coordinates in the From Manual table. In this example, we will not add coordinates to the file. And in this example, I choose to create the sum path by manually entering the coordinates. And I will enable daylight saving time. This option should be turned on for regions that adjust their time zone seasonally. And now, I will get the coordinates of the area I want to study. Right-click on the area you want to study, select the first option, and the coordinates will be copied to the clipboard. Paste it into the coordinate table and click OK. And click OK again. And here is the result. You now have the 3D sum path of the UK based on the manually entered coordinates. Wishing you success. Thank you for watching the video.